We live in a world that's relying more and more on remote online interactions. All industries have to adapt, and this has resulted in a growing focus on innovating the digital customer experience. At the same time, there's a trend to move in-person interactions and transactions online. All these developments have increased the need to create more collaborative digital experiences between agents, advisors, and their customers. Companies immediately turn to different screen sharing tools like Zoom or Teams to better connect with customers remotely. But these tools are limited, especially when it comes to collaborative functionality and security. Co-browsing provides a great alternative, but what are the differences between co-browsing and screen sharing? First, let's talk about the biggest difference, speed and quality. During a Surfly co-browsing session, you stream events instead of pixels. This leads to a high quality and fast collaborative experience for all users. In comparison, screen sharing uses a pixel-based approach that shares your entire desktop by sending large streams of data to the person on the other side. Second, co-browsing offers an active, collaborative experience. Screen sharing is passive and more of a one-way street. One person presents, and another watches. A Surfly session is a fully collaborative workspace for all participants, with features like control switching, annotation, document sharing, editing, and e-signing. You can guide your customer through any user journey. Thirdly, co-browsing offers an incredibly secure experience. With screen sharing, you are sharing your full desktop, which means private or sensitive data can easily be exposed. A Surfly session takes place within a single browser tab. This tab can't communicate with the other tabs in your browser or the rest of your computer, so there is no chance of private data being accidentally exposed. Additionally, Surfly's co-browsing technology comes with a wide range of security features. Surfly masks sensitive data by default, so login and credit card information is fully masked and can't be seen or accessed by anyone else. And your audit log functionality will give you full insights into any interactions that have taken place during a session. Finally, Surfly works out of the box without any need for software downloads, installations, or integrations. From the Surfly dashboard, you can start a session on any website, surf the full web, and complete an entire user journey in one session. Help your customer from start to finish to set up an account. Review complex documents and e-sign them, and guide them through a payment portal. Anything is possible with your online user journey. With Surfly, you will be 100% in control of your digital customer experience, something a screen sharing application just isn't able to do.